Good afternoon. Today I went to the mud puddle to pick up a sample and found that there were many vorticella there now along the biofilm border. They were attached by long attachments and moved around and opened and closed. That was quite exciting to see. They're an exciting group. And then there were some little things, usual things. It's kind of a nice busy day for the mud puddle. Take a look.